Come work for me, thief. What a nice guy. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Oh. It's stupid, I forgot that I can do that. That was a silly death early on, too early on. Lasers. Eighth res. Nice little bit of a trick shot we're going to do here now. It's one of the things I do like about game, it mixes it up just the right amount. Yeah, this is one of the bits I struggled on a bit, getting through this part here. You kind of got to move your way across these dudes to get there, because he does, yeah, it's the fucking shotgun guys. Oh, to die to a blue suit. And I think I remember the last time I got frustrated and went, well, I just won't bother killing all of them. Nope, you gotta kill all these guys. But at the same time, you wanna go quick, because you want to keep your thing up. Oh, come on, you should have taken out some of them. There we go. There we go. Oh, maybe you could get past that one. No. I think them dudes just got run out and got shot. Hopefully. Time to run. Keep on running. Oh no, yeah, right. This part here, you gotta go back on yourself at the end. Cause what's gonna happen is that gunshot is gonna blow up a bit of the wall just enough so I can get through. Pro tip for that one. Wait. Well, not wait, just come back on yourself. Keep not dying. I found your weakness, Mr. Shifty. 10-foot concrete walls. Not really. So what I'm going to do is punch that there. And go over there. Ah. Yeah, but to do that, you've got to... So here's what you've got to do. You've just got to punch. Ooh. Get that one just there, let him get the shot off. Nope, it's supposed to cause a chain reaction. Didn't, because I didn't get the angle right. No, just a little bit more. There we go. And we get through. There were some silly ways I died on this, because I know to get through these parts. Ah. Yeah, I kind of had a feeling that wasn't going to end well for me. One guy just doesn't care. There you go. another stage. Alright, yeah, this is the one that I, yeah, this took me about a while to do. Break that down. Not grabbing the sword yet, but I really need to build up the quick time for later on, so I've got to kill these players quickly. I might grab that stick. Because this is like the first challenging part. Yeah, might need that. Ah, no, I shouldn't. I'm gonna be, here a while. I need that unlocked. And where's that? I don't want the sword yet. But I don't want to put the shield there. That's what I want. There's a reason why I want to keep that shield there. Bullet time up, thank God. Gonna need that for later. And I think I just wasted my sword. That's why I need that now to do that. And to do that. Because they just start. Oh no! Wasted it! Wasted it! And I didn't want to knock that wall down. Here we go. Yeah, because here come the yellow dudes. You see the frame rate starting to drop out a bit here now, because there is a lot going on. Lucky I missed that shot. Oh, I need a weapon. That'll do. Oh, fucking shotgun, guys. Oh. Let's do this again. I'm actually gonna get all of this ready. So I've got stuff to play with. Try to save the sword for later. Really? I'm right into that bullet. We're gonna be here a while. No, we're not. We're gonna get through this. This was the hardest stage. This here is the hardest part of the game so far. I mean, I've got up to stage 11, but so far this was the one that just really wound me up. I think it's just because it's just a constant wave, and you. Oh, what's that? And you just really need to get as much bullet time as you can. Oh, and you need to keep killing them, because if you don't, just more of them come. Gonna leave the statue for now, because that will break naturally. Excuse me. As we go along. cool, got bullet time. This is when I need the shield. Damn, where is it? Because it's this wave of pink shirts which is can be irritating to get through. And now I've got shotgun guys out here. No, not shotgun guys, just purple shirt guys. Can't see the sword in there. Have I already used the sword? Oh, no. That shield bounced off that column. Here come the yellow shirts. Because the annoying thing about the big dudes is that I don't think you get bullet time on their punches. Oh my god, that was it. Whew. All right, that took a lot quicker than last time. I've done that a lot quicker than last time. But yeah, as far as I'm concerned, that's been the hardest. That was the one I had the most problems with. That was definitely the one I had most problems with. Oh, and we passed that. So how long faster did it? That last one took, that is so much faster than before. I swear that was 28 minutes first time round.